according to me, is our data scientist is a most sought after careers. According to NASSCOM, McKinsey and TeamSoft for India group has given status that 28% of growth in this data science, and there are very few skilled persons are available in the market.
Digital marketing, because digital marketing has become one of the necessary part in each and every sector. It's not related to only for the marketing people or the one who's working professional, not only that. Even the housewives can take this program.
The most sort of career is into cloud computing. If you see, almost 50-60% of the industries have already started implementing or renting the IT infrastructure from cloud computing.
Digital marketing is the most sort of career today's world. What's the beauty of digital marketing? Because you can reach maximum number of people within a short span of time and the cost. Opportunities of earning as a part-time is also there. First, we have to focus on what they want to be.
So we motivate them to learn a new course.
I will ensure that whatever the course he has chosen, that really matches his requirement. We still ensure that the course will definitely master his skills, will enhance his knowledge, and give him the confidence where he can certainly go ahead and take up the responsibilities given by his company or his organization.
And guide them for a right course so that he can grow in his career.
Just to understand the student's skill, interest, and guide him to choose the best career option.
To understand his interest area and help him to realize his potential and grow in his career.